Jihad from Oman asked about non-alcoholic beer, whether it is haram or halal to drink. Drinks which are not alcoholic, nor are they harmful, is permissible. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إنما الخمر والميسر والأنصاب والأزلام رجس من عمل الشيطان فاجتنبوه لعلكم تفلحون. And this verse answers your second question as well. Indeed, الخمر, wine, الأنصاب, the stones which they use to slaughter their animals against for other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and أزلام, drawing lust to decide for their activities, رجسٌ من عمل الشيطان of the evil work of Satan, so you must avoid it. So when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said avoid it, how can one consider cooking with alcohol and saying, well, it evaporates? You know that some of the scholars said it is impure, even though this is not the opinion, which I believe it is the more right. I believe that alcohol is not najis. It is haram, because not every haram is impure. But every impure is haram. But it is not permissible to cook with alcohol. Especially to cook with alcohol, that means you have to purchase it. You have to buy it. And buying and selling alcohol is absolutely forbidden.